did the best possible thing to make something that was impossible possible. Lord, we ask you to bless the efforts that have gone by, and as we ask your blessings for your presence, move towards this beautiful masterpiece, the Garden of Eden. Lord, we place in your hands the future of this place. To begin a place like this has brought about a lot of sacrifices. A lot of generosity. The qualities of the heart. But to sustain this place, you require the magnanimity of humanity. That every person who comes in may be blessed with a taste of nature. That every moment we may all find ourselves being blessed by God. Lord, be with us as we all together say the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Lord, in a very special way, we give you thanks for this family who has made this possible. Savio Almeida and his wife Elvira, who keeps her birthday today. Lord, we ask you to bless her, bless them, bless their children, and we entrust this into the hands of Mother Mary, who keeps all of us under her loving care. Altogether, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Lord, bless all of
us. And we implore your blessing on the very foundation and the completion of this project. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Lord
be with you.
May God
bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I now request our Reverend Priest and our Section Secretary, Mr. Kripani, to open the plaque.
I once again request our Reverend Priest and Dignitaries to kindly proceed towards the ribbon and to all join in touching that beautiful ribbon that is there in front of us.
Oh, what's up, buddy?
Together.
So let the flags keep rolling, everyone. I welcome all of you all inside the venue area, and I request our dignitaries and queens to kindly proceed for a photograph at the check-in hall on the right side. Just joined us. A very big and warm welcome at the Garden of Eden. The Garden of Eden is home to hundreds of fruit-bearing and shade-bearing trees that you see around you. And hence, I come here to request you not to abandon the property around here. Please do not pluck any fruits or flowers that you see around you. We sanitize your land as soon as you arrive. We have our sanitizing stand around. Please make sure this is as much as possible. And I highly request you to kindly enjoy yourself. Hurry, while we live. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly proceed to take your seats. Our beloved dignitaries and our reverend priests are now going to take a walk through the entire park.
Come on here. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have so much gratitude that I owe to you for all your